We begin with breaking news. A police chase in Mobile ends in a crash, shutting down Azalea Road and Michael Boulevard. This is video of the aftermath. Police say that a woman in a red vehicle led them on the chase. No word yet on where it started. A patrol vehicle and a silver truck were also involved in the crash. The suspect and another driver were taken to the hospital.